So we all know about diabetes, right? But did you know that more than 3 million people in the UK are currently diagnosed with type 2 diabetes? And this number is getting higher every single day. Type 2 diabetes is associated with significant clinical and social consequences, but with good management and joined-up preventative care, the cost savings, not to mention the health benefits to patients and families, can be huge. Okay, so let's take a look at how two possible patient journeys could play out, and how different each journey could be when we change a few things along the way. Everyone, this is Paul. Paul, this is everyone. At the age of 45, Paul was diagnosed with diabetes. He has 6 visits to the practice nurse and 6 laboratory tests per year. Not only is this a total drag for poor Paul, but he also has 0 self-management support. At 50, Paul develops vascular disease and starts attending specialist meetings. Then, at 52, Paul now develops renal, heart, and visual problems. And just when Paul thinks it can't get any worse, it does, and he's told he now has to have his leg amputated. This version of Paul's patient journey costs £49,000 at 2014-15 prices, and means Paul's day-to-day life has dramatically changed. Forever. Okay, let's look at the other possible journey. Everyone, this is Paul. Paul, this is everyone. Paul attends an NHS health check, which identifies Paul's condition a whole year earlier. And not only that, he's helped by some awesome people who help manage his case and offer vital support along the way. Paul accesses advice on stopping smoking, improving his diet, and increasing exercise levels, which is refreshed every 2 years. Paul loses weight and his overall health improves. Go, Paul! So, Paul has a collaborative care plan and optimal medication with retinopathy screening starting a whole 18 months earlier. The result? This version costs a total of £9,000. A whopping £40,000 less. And oh yeah, Paul still has his 2 legs. Yeah!